Hello YouTube, and this is your host Claudius, and this is another episode of How to Be, and this is my sidekick. Alright, and today we're gonna teach you how to be a douchebag. Shut the hell up. See, now that's a douchebag, he doesn't care about it. Alright, step one, it's the way you dress. I'm gonna show you how to dress like a douchebag right now, to the max.
You wanna be a douchebag, you have to put on your shirt and pop your collar like this. Douchebags like to wear their hat sideways. Not least, douchebags like to put on a shitload of body spray.
Guys, so now you only look like a douchebag. Now you gotta start having, you gotta be conceited, you know, looking. Just take a look like this.
Douchebags like to take random pictures of themselves and put them on Facebook or MySpace.
Yeah, see, that's step two. And the last but not least is step number three. You gotta act like a douchebag, have an attitude. Douchebags like to use phrases like, yo, give me the shit. Or, yo, what up, kid? That. And if you're a true douchebag, follow all these steps. Okay, shitload of skanks. Like this one. Well, that was it for today, guys, of how to be a douche, and I'll see you guys on Friday. Oh, before I let you guys go, you guys might be responsible for the next how to be. Just leave a comment down below, and we might choose it, but most likely not. And if you want to see Smallmouth's channel, it's the link down below, alright? Peace out. How to be. Living this life to the best of my ability, channeling energy to my